Celebrity Insider. Traci Braxton is the only sister missing from Tamar Braxton's photo that she posted on social media for Thanksgiving. She's with her mom, Evelyn Braxton, and sisters Tony, Trina, and Towanda. Tamar posted a video with Trina singing a Spanish song during the evening and fans were in awe. In the video that Tamar shared online, Trina shows off her singing talent, and we have to admit that she's really funny. Tamar also joked and said that next year she'd spend the holidays somewhere else because her family just gets drunk and sings Spanish songs. Tamar also shared a pic as we said, but Traci is missing and this has fans worried. Someone asked, where is Traci? The family is everything, all personal feelings should have been put aside. No one blaming anybody cause everyone is grown. I love the Braxtons. It just sad not to see her in the pic. Another follower posted, happy Thanksgiving ladies. Thanks for your music, it tells the truth. It helps heal the soul. Great work, well done. Blessing to you all. Someone else gushed over Tamar and wrote, I love you so much Tamar, I listen to your music every day, if God gives me a chance I would like to watch you perform. One person asked, where's Tamar's brother, and a commenter responded like this, their brother never been around, it's always been the five girls, hence is the reason where the concerns would be to ask where Traci is. Regarding Traci, we don't know for sure where she spent her Thanksgiving and with whom.